children. How are you all today? I hope you are all doing great. Okay, children. So today we are going to do day 12 of our month book 2. We are going to do day 12. Okay, so when here you come here in the book, you can see that you have the practice worksheet of the letter G. So one more time, I'm just going to show you the formation of G, that is the capital and the small letter G. I told you that when we write G, we have to use the C. So first what we will do, we will just write a C. This is for the capital G. So we have first written the capital C, and then from the first blue line you can make a 7. You can make a 7 like this, and this is also a G shape, or you can just make a C, make a standing line from first blue between the two blue lines, and on the first line make a slipping line. So whichever you find is easy, you do. So this is the formation of G. Now when we come for the small G, we have to write, make a small C. We have to make a small C between the two blue line, and then with the standing line you have to join it like this. So this is the formation of small G. Okay, now the sound of the G is G. G says G. G says G. G girl, G gorilla, G goat, G gate, G gun. So these are all the words with the letter G. Okay, children. Now here we are just going to do the matching of letters. It is not in your book, but for the practice. So what we are going to do, we are going to match the mummy letters. I have written the mummy letters over here, and I have written the baby letters. So what we are going to do, we are going to match the mummy letters with the baby letter. So first is the letter A. So now where is the baby letter A? First you have to find it on the right hand side. So here is the baby letter, so you are going to match it. Now this is the mummy B. Where is the baby B? So I told you that the small B is just looks like the small B looks like the big B. So it is also on the same side. So this is the B. Now I have for the how to rectify B and D, I have written just like this, so you can make it clear. So this is the mummy B and this is the baby B. So here is the look. It is on the same side. The half curve is on the same side. Now this is the mummy letter C. So where is the baby letter C? This is the baby letter C. You have to first find and then you have to match it. Then mummy D. So where is the baby D? For the baby D, I told you the pattern is C and a standing line. So this is the baby D. Now the mummy E. So where is the baby E? Here is the baby E. So mummy E, baby E. Then is the F. So this is the mummy F and the baby F is here. Mummy G and the baby G. So we have done just this matching work, so that we are now we know that which is the mummy letter and the baby letter. Okay, now we are going to do the number, that is you have to practice the oral numbers. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Children, please practice it every day. That is 10. Now 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. And then comes 20, 20, 21, 21, 22, 22, 23, 23, 24, 24, 25, 25, 26, 26,
27, 27, 28, 28, 29, 29, 30, 30, 31, 31, 32, 32, 33, 33, 34, 34, 35, 35, 36, 36, 37, 37, 38, 38, 39, 39, 40, 40, 41, 41, 42, 42, 43, 43, 44, 44, 45, 45, 46, 46, 47, 47, 48, 48, 49, 49, and 50, 50. So children, this is the oral practice that you have to do of numbers 1 to 50. This is also just for a revision only. Okay children, so in this book, first what you are going to write, you are going to trace and write the letter G. So one more time, I'm just going to show you how to write in the book. So you have to start from the red line. So this is the red line, make a C. So this is the C. Now from the first blue line, you can make a 7 like this. Or you can do the like this, go up and a slipping line. So this is the G. Now when we write the small G, you have to make a C first. That is a small C. And then make a standing line and take a little turn. This is the small G. Okay children, now moving on to the next page, you have to color the picture. Here you have to color the picture of mushroom. This is a mushroom. Okay, so mushroom you can color according to your choice. You can color it any color which you like. You can color according to what you like. Again, this page is the worksheet page of letter G. Okay children, now moving on to the next page. In the English, we are going to learn one more new letter, that is H. That is the baby letter H. We already know the capital H. So this is the capital H and this is the small H. So first, whenever we see the letter, we have to recognize it. So this is the mommy letter H and this is the baby letter H. Okay, here in the book, we have the picture starting with HR. Hat, hut, hammer, hair, helicopter, hen. One more time. H for hat, H for hut, H for hammer, H for hair, H for helicopter, H for hen. Here are a few more words that starts with the letter H, that is H for hill. Now hill. H for house, H for house, H for heart, heart shape. H for hand, H for hand, H for horse, H for horse, H for hot, H for hot, H for head, H for head, H for hockey, H for hockey, H for holiday, that you all love, right? Now, so this is the mummy letter and the baby letter H. Now we are just going to see the formation. But before we see the formation, we are going to do the phonic sound of H. H ka phonic. What is the phonic sound for H? H phonic sound. H says H. H says H. So kaise section karenge? H says H. H says H. H says H. Jaise aap haste ho. Okay. So now we are going to learn the formation of H. Now when we write the capital H, it is the standing line. So from the red line till the second blue line, we are going to make one standing line. After a little distance, we are going to make a second standing line. And now between these two standing lines, we are going to join it with the slipping line. But where should be the slipping line? It should be on the blue line. It should be over the blue line. So this is the letter H.
Again, you have to draw two standing lines. Don't draw too far.
It should be neither too far, neither too close. So this is the letter H. Now when we come to the small h, it is also very easy. You have to make a standing line. It is from the red to the blue line. You have to make a standing line from the red till the blue line. Now from the first blue line, what you do? You just like this and then make a standing line. We have just made a little curve. Standing line. Then from the blue line, first blue line, take a little curve and then come straight down. This is the baby letter H. So the same you have to do it in your book, but never forget to trace first. So first you have to do the tracing part. Okay children, so for today's class what we have done is, we have written the practice worksheet of letter G. Then we have to, you have to color the mushroom, picture of a mushroom. Then again you have to one more worksheet page of letter G. And then is the letter H. So that is all for the day. Bye bye. Take care.